Tonight, I'm going to read a declaration of the state of war.